Let's play. Where do we leave off? Ah, yeah. I remember. Just at the Yoshi Village. Back up, Elder Me. We must be more original if we wish to please the princess. Righto, off we go. My spine! Oh, the pain! How about it, princess? We're all having a ball now, no? I dare say this is the oddest thing I've done in my life. Ouch! What's that you say, old bean? You wish to learn our move? Well, I'd be chuffed to teach you, of course, but Elder Me may have reached his limit. No cause for alarm, I'm right as rain. Absolute rubbish, old bean. You look like you've been a... You look like you've a bristle in your britches. Ah, rally! For the sake of the princess, I would gladly sacrifice this old body. Come, masters! I've dubbed this the Bros Ball. Why, you ask? Because you are bros and you form a ball. It's rather rigorous. It requires flexibility, endurance, courage, and a bit of an open mind. Master Mario initiates this particular move, so, if you will... Let's get down to brass tacks. And please, sirs, do keep the jokes to yourself, First, press the R button to change Master Mario's icon to the Bros Ball icon. Then press A and you will curl up in a giant ball. Capital! Not at all, Lord. Now then, use the D-pad to roll the ball in the direction you wish to travel. It's quite academic. Rolling about like a ball's faster than walking, I should say so. And heels? Why, you'll zip right up them. It's simply brilliant. Have at it, sirs. Ah, and one other thing. When you're in ball form, you can roll under low ceilings. If you find your height keeping you from proceeding, try rolling into a ball form. Absolutely top notch. I trust you'll use this technique to your advantage. I bet this technique would make getting up those long stairs to the viewing platform a snap. I do recall a new time hole appearing on the viewing platform, you know. My advice is that you investigate immediately. Oh, and another thing, this Bros Ball technique. I have a feeling you might be able to do more than roll about. Perhaps you could spin things. I concur, and I believe there may have been something on the first floor to test your theory. Yes, that's it. I'm certain you could test your spinning abilities there. Do challenge yourselves to innovate, sirs. Use this and the other skills creatively. Creatively. Yep, I remember what's down here. Something useful. Oops, it is. Been a while since I've had to dodge a Goomba. Drop. Well, at least this is getting me the money back that I spent on all those fire flowers and stuff. I say to you, welcome. Welcome to Fawful's Bean Unbadge. In this place, beans are like precious treasure moot from a famous cow made of jewels. All who come with beans leave with badges so rare they make mustaches droop with disbelief. What? The story of Fawful? Your words are not beans. I am not wanting them. You are like brainless cats that are too dumb to know they are stupid. You have curiosity. But my tail is long, so long it makes babies old and hairy, lips grow grey with aging. Do you dare hear? Okay. Then now you listen. I am here, merchant of badges, only sometimes with fury, but I once had fury at all times. I drizzled rage dressing on the country next door, rage dressing on a salad of evil. And then the bad men came, red and green bad men. I had the punishment. Bad punishment with hammers and jumping on my head and the overheat of my ship. I have a little fury, even with my remembering. Red and green, a pair of jumping hammers and red and green, who are looking like you. I have fury. Those brothers of badness. My brain aches at their overalls. I have fury and headache now. Fawful would be here, reigning over all and laughing at you. But no. So much fury! Stupid mustaches, hairs like the dirty tail of a horse in a barn built by a farmer who is crazy. I have calm. I am waiting like an elevator. I have the commerce. I run Fawful's Bean and Badge, but the day comes soon when Fawful rises again, and then no baby's candy has safety. I am counting chickens before they are even eggs, before the chickens are even chickens. I will have fury. I laugh at defeat. I fight with rage. I hurt your faces. Did I have insanity? Did I have evil? I suppress the fury, but sometimes the fury has me. Red and green puts the fog of rage in my eyes, or my mind goes crazy. Please, I will be fine. No worrying for Thorful. We talk of beans. Beans and badges. We begin trading. What are you wanting? So yeah, this is what we use beans for. Wait, can we sell things for beans? How do we go over there? I want your bean! No, wait. Castle viewing platform, a new path for your finding, a new path of doom. Alright, well, let's put the... Let's put this on... Paper Mario. Actually, no. We even could equip the babies with badges if I'm honest. Okay. Cool. Let's get out of here. Badge to a baby is like a suit of armor. Indeed.
Babies.
If there's anything in these pipes. Money. Which means it's definitely worth looking through these things. I'm just going to quickly make sure I change the game over.
Babies.
Ooh, max mushroom. Which one good? Well, I actually did pretty good on that one. I think that's the best I've done on those so far. Ah, damn it! I wanted to test out my new badge. I kinda do want to test my badge out, so I'm gonna try and find a Goomba I can jump in on. Nice. I think I got like 5 extra power on that jump in. Or 10? I'm not sure. Definitely enough that it's useful. Cool. Well, now we've done that. Nope, didn't see that. Wonder what place is next. I don't really remember much after Yoshi's island. But I do know we have to go to the viewing platform, so. Definitely feel a lot cooler after I had that shower. I had the water on like the lowest heat. So it was freezing, but it felt really nice. This is basically why we got this power up, I'm pretty sure. Oh no! Almost. Well, this time we're prepared. Cooler than here yesterday, but I'm not handling this weather well. Yeah, I kind of hate the heat. Don't mind if it's like mild heat, but I much prefer the cold and the rain than the heat. Because being hot and sticky and stuff is just not very nice.
Babies.
Yeah, I'll agree on that. Thunderstorms are much nicer than 30 degree weather. Alright, where are we going now? This is the question. Oh, the desert! Oh, I remember the boss for this place. Can't spoil the boss, but I think you'll like it. Also, if this is the cutscene I think it is, this is going to be kind of funny. Okay, let's open the door.
Mamma mia!
mushrooms. Ha! You saps are all wet! Waltz into the dome's front door and you're sure to get spotted and carted away lickety-split. What? Remember me, huh? Seeing the Cooper Chronicles reporter doll all again has got you all goofy, does it? That's right, Carly Cooper's got your number. No time to chat, I got a hunch this story's gonna be bigger than the Yoshi's Island hoo-ha. Here's the scoop, Princess Shroom's gonna be arriving here any minute now. Yeah, there's gonna be a big to-do celebrating the conquest of the Mushroom Kingdom. And that's just the fries, boys. Here's the burger. Some other princess types coming too. My sources indicate this other damsel likes pink, and she may be royalty of some sort. What? Princess Peach? The doll they're bringing here is Princess Peach! Princess Peach came here in a time doohickey and got pinched by Princess Shroob! I gotta get this straight. You're snooping about trying to rescue the adult Princess Peach? Sounds like balloon juice to me, fella, but what a scoop it'd be if you're on the level. Alrighty then, you need to get into the dome so you can nab that princess, right? Well, word on the street is there's supposed to be a secret entrance around here. Word on the street ain't so specific though, so I don't know where it's about. I don't know about its whereabouts. You're not getting in through here regardless, so you gotta find that secret entrance. Here's the only dirt I got. The entrance is connected somehow to four desert statues. Now knuckle down and find that entrance, you big lug. I've got some sleuthing of my own to take care of. Good luck, Whiskers. Soft babies. It's big bro time. Noise. Well, that's how you get rid of those. I don't remember how these scuba diver ones work. Well, I guess that's how they work. Troubadour. Oh, I see. So if the piece of the body juts out to the left, it'll go for Mario. If it juts out to the right, it'll go for Luigi. I don't think I used the hammer very much when I was younger, but that stun is really helpful. Oh, wait. Babies, and I think everyone's probably pretty close to leveling up, actually. That's how you get back.
Uh-oh.
Sorry, Luigi. +6. Very good. was a plus 6 on health too. Should find out what those pocket chomps do. Let's have a look at them. Press the button of the jumping bro as he lands on the enemy. Oh yeah, and I'm pretty sure if you hit the baby button, you can like hit him with a hammer on the way past too. I see. I guess we need to get the babies over to that one. The mystery of Gritty Desert. Desert sentinels face each other, waiting to be linked by beams of light. A pair must stand by each statue to open its eyes. One pair jumps quickly in the ordained order. The second pair follows suit, also jumping in order. That's the legend. It appears to be a hint as to how these distant statues are connected. One would assume the statues looking up and looking down could be connected similarly. So now we jump as Mario and Luigi. That's one set of statues sold. I see. And then once we get all of them. We'll be able to go inside the dome, I think. Oh god, so erratic. Gotcha. Ah! Whoa! Uh oh. Let's see how the Smash X do against him. Nice. Well, that's a good way to deal with groups of bobons at least. Pretty efficient. Babs and the Burrows. I suppose there's probably a way to do that if I go up. It takes considerably longer to beat these guys as the Babs. Oh, yeah, because I have the salvage badge on. Got my smash eggs back. Where you going, son? You wanna move on? You're gonna have to play a timed game. You gotta hit the block that'll appear beyond that wall over there before time runs out. Get it done, son, and I'll let you pass as official desert perimeter runners. I think they want me to do it. as Mario and Luigi. Which is a pain in the butt, because I need to get back over there. I forgot Luigi had the defense up badge. I'm gonna try not to run from fights because it's more of a detriment to do that. I didn't even know Smashers could stun. Well, that's good knowledge. I think Luigi will go first. Because those bombs are pretty slow. Mario's got some nice power behind those hops. We unite outside the Coliseum or whatever it's called. I need a way to get the babies back. I think there was a, yeah, here it is. Hello, Babs. I'm gonna heal up before I save. Just so, if I do end up getting dumped, then, don't have to waste as much time. This Coliseum place having nice music. I You know, I always forget I have those. Gee whiz, you boys found the secret entrance after all. Call me bamboozled. Now listen, and listen good. Princess Shroob should be arriving any minute now. All the shroobs are gathered on the other side of this wall. Let's take a look-see through one of these windows. Boy, just look at them, fellas. Look at all them shroobs. Peach. What's this? Maintain a powered up state until you take damage. Could be useful on Mario. More useful than the stomp badge because the stomp badge only gives you one chance. Plus, that hit power thing might apply to the initial stomp as well. Thank you. does make me wonder. When it says before you take damage, I wonder if you enter a fight already damaged if you won't. Oh, if you won't keep the thing. They are really buffing me up for this fight, aren't they? I don't remember how hard this fight is. Surprised I didn't fall off there, if I'm honest. Get on there. Okay. Adult trousers. Trousers to bring out the best in any adult. If these don't work. This is a hard decision. I think Mario needs the health, that's the only problem. I'm gonna give these to Luigi. Mario just needs the extra bit of toughness because he takes more damage than Luigi does. Ah, fuck. Those adult trousers before. Don't really remember them. When I say before, I mean when I played this when I was younger. Pep badge. Become impervious to all status effects. Actually, otherwise I would probably would have missed that badge. The music in this game is so good. Status effects don't really seem like a big deal so far. Yeah. The only annoying one is poison, really. And later on you get enemies that can debuff your like damage and stuff as well. This could get spooky. support this guy. Okay, so it's not the big boss yet. Defense buff. Let's try javelins. These things are great. Oh, it boosts everyone's power. Well then. Oh, you can have more than one buff. Nice. Let's try these. Mm-hmm. Hi, Galaxy. Well, it's been good. How's your day been? Mario. 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 Cool. Let's hear it. Mario. Luigi. Mario. Luigi. That one does the color, maybe? Nice. Oh, cool. Everyone's co-op now as well on experience. Okay, that's fine.
Mamma mia!
Oh, alright, yeah. Now I remember this part. You have to, like, work your way back up. I didn't realise it was this early in the game that this happened. Yeah, I'm using an emulator. I have this game on DS though. I just don't have a means to record my DS at all. Drink the liquid. Desu Meme version 0.9.11. Come on now, you go over a wall of beating the polite things to at least pick up our gear. What you get? Wow. That's good, but the... That's so much defense lost though. I mean, I suppose it isn't too bad when you play as the babies because you can get this bonus. I think any of these pants are that good, really. Nah. I didn't look at the badges, though. Temporary increased attack power. When time runs out, you faint. Do tremendous damage when you have less than a quarter HP left. Use as many attack items as you like when you have less than a quarter of HP left. Okay. What items you got? I've got enough of these to last a while. I'm gonna buy some more peppers here. Trampolines are expensive, but they're very useful. Whoa. Oh my god, they stole my arm. I get those back. Because that was a lot of money's worth of items they just took otherwise. Oh, whoops. Ran off with my trampoline. So did he. I didn't get my trampolines back, did I? Well, I just got robbed of like a hut. Whoa. What is that? I don't know what that little boost does when you hit it with the babies. I've got a trampoline back at least. Too much if they take those, because I have tons of those. I don't think I've died at all yet. Like, I don't think I've even gotten, like, someone to fall over. Maybe this game was harder because I was a child. Maybe when I was younger I didn't realize how to stat these guys out, I guess. I still don't really know how to build the babies, but I understand how to build the bros. Yeah, Mario's damage is getting quite annoying. Which version of Destiny Mami? 0.9.11. The most recent stable version. Timing for that is to jump after they've jumped, like just after they've jumped. Sure, that's one of the badges that those moles were selling. It's a good thing I didn't waste my money on that. I'm guessing you guys probably heard that motorbike. I think I have to go all the way around as the babies. You know what? Let's be safe. Let's take the big bros and guide the little bros around. I'm just bringing the. I don't think the boost can come into the light. Mario's damage. Oh my god. He's so strong. Even without the damage boost, Mario's damage is pretty high. The more peppers we have, the better. target anything to meet it, because they're probably trying to run if they got some. Yeah, that sounds like a plan. It's definitely better to get my stuff back than to let them run away with it. Yikes! Uh-oh. Hey, what's the big idea? Unhand me, you clods! Oh, it's her.
Ace timing, fellas! Boogie up here and cut me loose, will ya? Bust me out or I'm a snake for sure! We're pals, ain't we? I gave you the dirt in the secret entrance, didn't I? Now it's your turn to be good eggs, or it's curtains for me. Come on, hurry up! Yoinks!
So now both Peach and Kylie have been eaten. Not like this. They did just kind of stand there, didn't they? Not that there was much they could do, I suppose. I wonder what the best items to use against these guys would be. If at all. Right, let's get rid of the front two first because they took out this from me. Whoa. Mario, you're a strong boy. Villager from Animal Crossing with Fred's little rocket. Keep messing that up. I don't know what indicates the direction that they're going to jump in. I mean, fly into. I suppose it doesn't matter now. We're probably close to getting a ding on Mario and Luigi. Or baby Mario and Luigi. Ah, damn.
this thing. Not like that, though. Spin the cog below and three targets will appear. Coins should be found. Squirt them targets of water. If the target you hit matches the target down below, you win. Good thing I didn't leave the babies behind there. Could have been a bad idea. I'm gonna go back and save. Better safe than sorry, you know. I have no idea what's beyond that pipe. Could be the next boss for all I know. Still don't regret saving anyway. Oh, I remember this. If I remember correctly, this was a pain in the ass. Where you going, boys? You want to move on? You're gonna have to play a timed game. You gotta hit the block that'll appear on the bottom screen before the time runs out, you hear me? You get it done, boys, and I'll let you pass as official cave speed demons. Cut that pretty fine. Big defense this match. Ah, okay. Whoa. I guess these are just faster variants of the ones from ages ago. Actually, I do know why I did that, because I forgot I had selected the last time. Surprised I hit that one. Our one-up we lost earlier. One tick off of it. I'm getting the 6 power. 1 second, guys. pattern as follows. Also, landing the thing on this is like weirdly hard. +4 to power, nice. What the hell? Yeah, I'm doing pretty good. Working my way up to the next boss in this game. I'm wondering if the jump timing for those guys to do the baby jump thing is like different. Cause I can land the normal jumps just fine, but the baby jumps I always bounce off. Is there anything down here? There's a bullet bill to my face. That was a big hit. Sorry if you guys can hear all the like cars and stuff outside. Got my window open because it's really warm. This is after the Coliseum, first boss, the little blue mushroom with the lollipop. You can trick me like that though. Thank you. wondering if it's even worth doing the, like, baby double jump thing, when I could just use the hammer instead, which usually A, does more damage, and B, stuns them too. I know it can't be used on flying enemies, but it's still more useful, I think. I should probably heal after this fight. Whoa, this guy got stunned for ages. He was stunned for like 3 turns. Close, I almost fell. So, what next? I think we're pretty close to going up and fighting the boss. I think we should take as much EXP as we can get, really. Maybe get a level up before we fight the boss, that would be really handy. Just any extra stats would do. Thank you. that, it's to do whether he's upside down or not when he comes down. I don't know which means what. Maybe him being up means he'll go for Mario, and being down means he'll go for Weege or something. Nice thing is, if you're behind on a stat, then you get like a chance to get more. Yeah, 93. Holy crap. That was a massive crit. Alright, I should probably heal up. Mushrooms on the babies most of the time because I don't end up fighting as well. Feeling that the boss is probably behind this door, so wish me luck. That's the only thing to do in this room, so... Boop. Whee! Miss Dizzy. Because Dizzy is the stunt. I find it harder to do that with baby Luigi on the show. These crits I'm getting. Truck cannonballs. I still don't know the pattern for that one. I know when he spins, it means he's going to hit both of them at the same time. Thank you. Peachko.
Ow, 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 I wallop my noggin big good. I hope my camera's not broken. Hey, it's my Whisker Boys. Did you KO that overgrown veggie? Good deal. When that clown swallowed me down, I thought it was the big sleep for sure. So, yeah, fellas, did the big lock have that shard? Why, it's the bee's knees. Gaze at those sparkles long enough and you feel... Yikes! Inside that crystal, someone was looking back at me, fellas. I must be off my trolley. I need a quick snoozer. Anyway, what gives Whiskers? What are you going to do when you get all those baubles together? You're quite the motley crew, but you make for a gold copy, no doubt about that. Good as you boys are, though, this dame's got a lead that top anything you'll ever done. That's right, I gloomed onto a little shrew property when the alien boneheads grabbed me. Ain't that a thing of beauty? I think it's a key to something inside the shrew mothership. Who knows what this beauty can do in the right keyhole? It's a mystery, alright. But you can bet your last mushroom it'll be a scoop to stop the presses, boys. Huh, you wanna know if I saw Princess Peach in that piranha plant's belly?
Oh yeah.
Believe it, fellas. The Princess Peach was in there. But when I got eight, she got spit out lickety-split. I was all set for an exclusive interview, too. Raspberries. I'm pretty sure she's still locked up in the cave somewhere. I suggest you fellas keep your peepers peeled through. As for me, I'm going to try and put that key to use. Which means it's time for me to say so long. Good luck, Whiskers. Oh yeah. I owe you one. I wasn't there before. Mario? Could it be? Is that you, Mario? Mario, help! Oh, calamity. How dare this fungus attach itself to our princess's beautiful visage? I dare say I'm rather curious as to how the mushroom has affixed itself as well. What a cruel jest this is. I got the chance to meet the adult princess of curses. I guess we'll just have to wait for it to rot and fall off. The shroom, I mean, not a face. Are you well, my dear? Oh, now you've done it, you trumpeting old elephant. The young miss is weeping again. A princess here, a princess there. No rest for me, I fear.
Hey, the important thing is that the princess is safe. Come, princess, why don't you lie down for a while?
Well, I think we'll wrap this up for now. We got through quite a bit though, and that